Where are you going?
Right here.
Dad? Huh? It's right here.
I was looking for pink, I guess.
I think I could pull this out. Yeah. You could see those red lights last night. Alright, we still got time for this?
What do you think red light means?
That's just the security light. I don't know.
My stuff right here was a couple car off.
We push the button, Joe? Maybe that means it's just not on this floor. Funny that there's an arrow pointing that way. That light's flashing green now, whatever that means. But we're gonna try to put our car in there. Oh, the main entrance door just shut. Roll down. I wanted him to go front to back end, but it's however he feels comfortable. Oh, the door just opened. For some reason. Oop. That's worth a picture. Yeah, we fit. You mind turning off the engine?
That's a good idea.
All right, ready?
Okay.
From E to K.
Okay, did you see if this is four-wheel drive or two-wheel drive?
I didn't, but I'm sure it's not four-wheel drive.
Okay, so this vehicle is 1,600 kilos, and the elevator is a capacity of 2,000.
We got.
So we're a little close to the edge here.
Well, that's 800 pounds. We only weigh half of that. Okay, we're going back up now.
Alright, Mom's waiting for us, so we're gonna go. Just a peek down here. You wanna push the button, Joe? If Dad pulled up a little more, he could have pushed the button from his window. Hey, Jeff. come over here, so. You know, you can feel the elevator shift a little bit. You're good. Just go straight. Alright, let's pop in the car. I guess he's gonna turn around first. I'm not gonna wait for it to shut, so I'll say that's it. Hope you enjoy.